We can't use this. It's in pieces. I can't look at it.
It's not a problem. We can put it back together. It'll be like that one time we broke all of Grandma's good plates doing our human bowling competition.
Yeah, and then Grandma found out because you guys super glued your fingers together.
Look, I'll figure it out. Just get the ingredients.
The oven was on, and your boys were firing on all cylinders. And I was just putting the last piece of the puzzle, I mean pie crust, together.
Boop! Yeah! Done! What's next, Bernard?
I need nutmeg, cinnamon, ginger, salt.
On!
A dash, a spoon, a pinch.
Go bring us some salt!
This might actually work.
Things were looking good for the old Williams boys. Now back in the kitchen, Bernard and I were playing the fool's game of watching a pie boil, which bends the fabric of time and space and takes an eternity.
Is it done?
If it passes the toothpick test. If it comes out clean, the pie is supreme.
Oh, I can't look. How do we do?
Perfection. Now, it just needs to cool.
I'll open the window to let a breeze in.
Now we can just chill. I can't believe we pulled this off.
So, next year they'll be getting a bigger table.
Yep.
Guess you'll never have to hang out with the kids' table anymore.
Hey, is there something else we need to do with the pie?
I guess we just need to put whipped cream on it.
Gus! How'd he get in here?
He must have come in through the open window! Gus, no, Gus,
no, don't do it!
You'll never sit at the adults' table, Bernard.